scans to find his Life Invader profile. He's a club promoter.
Now you sure he's the one with Dre's phone?
Well, his status is 1,000 likes, and this god is leaking the most exclusive tracks you've ever heard to 100 exclusive ticket holders, so...
Damn! So where do we find him?
According to the Ride app, he went from the club to the marina.
Shit, I guess we'll start there.
Looking good, boss.
Hey, Monty, you there?
Yep, what's up?
Hey, look, tell my partner what you was telling me just now.
Okay, the marina's CCTV feed shows the promoter guy has a green Toro speedboat. If you can find it, the GPS system should tell us where it's been.
And look, if the phone ain't there, you can bet there's going to be something to lead us to the party where he's going to do the leak at.
Let me guess, super yacht offshore? I don't know how these promoters make so much cheese.
Yeah, but don't worry about that. Get on board, snoop around, but don't snoop your ass into a bullet, alright? These yachts is crawling with fucking security.
Protected from aerial attacks.
So, boss, don't you own one of these yachts too? Not that I'm looking for your personal data or anything.
Hey, good luck with that. I mean, they nice and all, but from what I've seen, shit, yachts bring they all kind of fucking trouble.
Send me a pic. Maybe something that'll tell us where he's planning to throw this thing.